Number 1, the confusion about fruit and vegetable arises because of the differences in use between scientists and cooks. Scientifically speaking, a tomato is definitely a fruit. True fruits are developed from the ovary in the base of the flower, and contain the seeds of the plant, as far as cooking is concerned, which are strictly fruits such as tomatoes or bean pods, may be called vegetables, because they are used in savory rather than sweet cooking. The term, vegetable, is more generally used for other edible parts of plants, such as cabbage leaves, celery stalks, and potato tubers, which are not strictly the fruit of the plant from which they come. Occasionally the term, fruit, may be used to refer to a part of a plant which is not a fruit, but which is used in sweet cooking. So, the answer to the question is that a tomato is, technically the fruit of the tomato plant, but it's used as a vegetable in cooking. Number 2, the onion contains both a modified stem, in the center, but most of what we eat are layers that are modified underground leaves. The stem is shortened down to a disc, often called the basal plate, from which roots arise around the edge. All green, layers, are part of a flower bud that is picked before the large purple flower blooms, so onion is actually a bulb or very big bud. It can consist of fleshy layer of modified leaves surrounded by a papery outer layer. Number 3, the flower with the world's largest bloom is the Rafflesia arnoldi. This rare flower is found in the rainforests of Indonesia. It grow undergrow and is not seen until the bud appear. It can grow to be 3 feet across and weigh up to 15 pounds. It is a parasitic plant, with no visible leaves, roots, or stem. The flower look and smell like rotting meat, that's why it is called as stinking corpse lily. Number 4, saffron is the world's most valuable spice because it take about 180,000 crocus flower head to make 1 pound or 450 gram of saffron. It is one of the most precious spices in the world, retailing for more than $500 an ounce. Number 5, the bat is traditionally made from willow wood, specifically from a variety of white willow called cricket bat willow. The wood is treated with raw linseed oil, which has a protective function. It is found on river bank. This wood is light, tough, shock resistant. It will not dent or splinter on being slashed to hit.